Hey, what's up, guys, and welcome back to another Dan Vask video of Who is Dan Vask Part 6. And I am, again, recording this video last minute because I just have a bad habit of that. I'm currently recording this because we just got done with Halloween. So I hope you guys had an amazing Halloween. Let me know how you guys' Halloween went and whatnot. And I'm just kind of just going to get this video out of the way just because, I don't know what it is. I don't know if it's just because I'm tired, but I've been just getting back in the habit of making last-minute videos again when I need to put them out. But this one might be a little different, such as in I'm kind of just threw three songs of his together into one instead of doing what you guys suggested, which I apologize. I should have done that, but I'm just trying to make this one a little bit more interesting, a little bit more fun, so I hope you guys can understand that. And then in the next one, I'll probably do more of what you guys suggest. But I'm not trying to be down the dumps. I know it's getting to that time of year where, you know, like, things feel a lot harder, but anyways, I don't want to get too down into the dumps of what's going on. It's not like anything's going on, it's just more, at the end of the day, it's just mental. There's nothing really bad going on in my personal life, so I don't really have anything to worry about that, so, but we're just gonna get right into it. I don't want to be too down in the dumps about anything right now, so let's get right into it. I want this to be an upbeat video. Okay, so, and the first one I chose is, that caught my attention, is that he did a Motley Crue cover of Kickstart My Heart, and I know this song very well, just cause, you know, I grew up in a rock and roll family, and I know I've heard a lot of, like, Motley Crue songs growing up, so let's just get right into it. It's a longer song, so I just want to get right into it. I don't want this to be too long, so anyways, let's get right, just right into it. 3, 2, 1, go. We got Dan Vask. Back at it again, man. Alright, let's go. 3, 2, 1, go.
We'll be right back. Hey, my friends, that's one more epic 80s cover for you. That song is from the year I was born, 1989. Which means the song is not
old. 1989?
The 80s. The best 3 months of my life. As you guys know, I'm all about music that gives you power so you can have yourself an epic day. There's a few more 80s covers I did that I think
I mean, that song was 16 years old than I was born. Yeah, that was born in those times. I know, I'm Gen Z, okay? Wow, that was really good. I don't really have much to say about that one as far as like his singing. More so that I will say what was different in a good way about that, about watching that one, is that I guess in the his motion, or whatever you want to call it, he had more swagger, I guess, if that's the right word for it. And I mean by that because like each time like it was in like a guitar chorus or a solo part, he would like make eye contact with the camera, you just have like some sort of look or something. Like that's something that I cut on to compared to his other ones, when he's also make eye contact with the camera while he's singing, obviously, but when he just kind of looks off to the side and then boom, camera right there, you know. I don't know, I just thought that was a pretty neat touch to it. I don't know. I haven't really noticed like swagger like that with a lot of his other songs, but you guys can let me know. I let you guys correct me on all kinds of things when it comes to this, I need that one to upbeat me a little bit, because I was kind of just like, ugh, but I kind of need that one to upbeat, as you guys can see, as soon as the song starts, I start freaking bobbing my head like this. So, but no, I needed that. I really needed that. Okay, so next one. I'm going to just pull one out of my butt real quick. Let's do the Dawn Over a New World Dragon Force cover. I don't think I'm really familiar with Dragon Force, so you guys can educate me on that if you want. But let's get right into it. Oh, it's another long one, so let's get right into it. I don't want to waste any more time. But there's an ad playing, but... Oh man. So now we're going to get into song number 2. Alright, so song number 2. Play song number 2 of Dan Vask in this part 6. 3, 2, 1, go. Excuse me. Can't tell if I recognize it.
Of the night, in the shadows of the dawn, it's turning black, no looking back, the sands of time are sore. When the day will slowly end and the sun has started to pray, we'll feel the power of freedom with the dawn of a new day. Oh, we'll be right back.
like that one too. I like that one. I didn't really recognize the song, so I guess I was really unfamiliar what the song was.
When but, the time has come to stay, hear Dan sing. For the power we believe, we will ring this heart of victory for one and all to see.
Alright, guys. We're going to get into one last one. Again, I didn't want to make this video too long because I know, like, the mostly the series of the videos of this have been, like, over 20 minutes. Yeah, anyways, so we're going to go ahead and do the last one. And, God, I probably don't even know how to pronounce this name. I apologize if you guys yell at me. I'm sorry, but it's a Dusty Fidelis metal cover. I don't know if I'll recognize it, but it is a shorter song. But we'll just get right into it. And it's a metal cover, so it'll be heavier, but I think. But yeah, we're going to get right into it. If you guys want a part 7, make sure to comment below saying that you want a part 7. I have no doubt that you guys would want a part 7. Because Dan is amazing, and he's a big part of why my channel has grown so much in this past year. So, but anyways, let's just get into this final song. Dusty Fidelis, you guys can correct me in the comments. You guys always seem to do that, which I love you guys too, because sometimes I need to be corrected, okay? I will be honest. But let's just get right into it. So 3, 2, 1, go. What? What can I do in this song? I'll be quiet now, sorry. So I did recognize the song, just sometimes, you know. Because you guys know sometimes when you recognize the song. And, yeah. Alright, and I'm already at like 20 minutes, but I just wanted to say that, like, you know when, like, you read a song title and you don't recognize the song title, but then you listen to that song and then you recognize the song? I don't know, it's a weird thing. But I don't have much to say about that one than that of things that I've already said before in the past about Dan. We all know that he's amazing, he's very talented. And I am very fortunate that you guys choose me to watch, to react to his stuff. So, and I gotta give big thanks to Dan and a lot of the other people that make music that I've reacted to, because you're a big reason of why my channel has grown so much in this past year. And it's a big thanks to you guys, because you guys are the ones that make it happen. So, so thank you. And I'm forever grateful for you guys. So, anyways, I'm not gonna try to get all sappy and down the dumps about stuff. I'll do that in a future video when I just talk in front of a camera and nothing else. But anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. If you guys want more Dan Vask, make sure to comment down below if you want part 7. I have no doubt that you guys would want part 7, but because Dan's just that amazing. I apologize if this video didn't seem as good as far as my mood or state, I guess. I'm just tired, and I feel like I would beat myself up about it if I didn't just make this video for you guys, so, I don't know. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure to take care of yourselves. Hope you guys had an amazing Halloween. We're getting into the holiday season, which is crazy to think about. So, yeah, but life goes on. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out, guys. Subscribe to the podcast, link in the description, and all that kind of, and if you want to see more of me, link in the description. That's all I'm going to say. So, hope you guys appreciate like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out, guys. Be well.